I don't care where it goes, as long as it ain't here. I used to think if I died in any place, then my soul wouldn't be able to make it to heaven. But now, fuck. 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 I don't care where it goes, as long as it ain't here.
Thank you. that's stupid. Stupid people. These people have power. So just spoiled by you.
Why do you care about stupid people?
Stupid people. These people have power. And they're carrying out actions. They are carrying out the actions which are defunding possible efforts to do something about these crimes. Furthermore, they're backed by major concentrations of power. The major business lobbies, for example, have announced that they're funding big propaganda campaigns to convince people that this doesn't matter. These are serious issues. Incidentally, if we want to look at stupid people, we find them all over the place. For example, we happen to be right in the middle of a huge financial crisis, people have noticed. I can trace that back. A lot of it comes from a fanatic religious belief in what's called the efficient market hypothesis. It's pure fanaticism. Dominated the economics profession, dominated the Federal Reserve. The one consequence was that when an $8 trillion housing bubble developed, totally unrelated to any fundamentals, completely off the 100-year history of housing prices.